A man from out of state is accused of selling fake Bengals tickets. Timothy Nesmith of New York City was arrested yesterday in Hamilton County. He faces one felony charge of trademark counterfeiting. A judge set his bond at $20,000 during arraignment that happened today.